Hear anything?
Charlie. Bella's...
No, she's not.
No, no, no. I mean, she's fine. She's back home and she's feeling better.
Oh my God.
Why didn't you say so? It's great.
Wait. There's something you need to see first.
I need to see Bella.
Look. In order for Bella to get better, she had to...
Change.
What do you mean, change?
There goes nothing.
What the hell are you doing? Put your clothes on.
Now, this may seem strange, really strange, but... I solved a problem. You were leaving. What do you expect me to do?
You don't realize the danger you've put him in. The Volturi will kill anyone who knows about us.
No, I didn't tell him about you. Just me. I only said you were different.
And that we have a niece we adopted.
I mean, seriously, Jake, he's not just gonna let that go.
Did you consider the physical pain you put Bella through? It'll be like sticking a white-hot branding iron down her throat, and that's assuming she can control her thirst.
Look, Charlie's been in hell, and I know you'll be much happier with him in your life.
Jacob, don't try and pretend you're doing this for anyone but yourself.
I'm sorry you feel that way, because you'll be here.